She's young, she's pretty, and she does a great interview. I'm talking about Pavlina right here on PKP. Hang out, we love you. Don't miss the show next week. I'm going to be on it.
Hey, everyone. It's Pavlina from Pavlina's Kids Place, and we are here at the Orlando Harley Davidson for the Hogtoberfest.
Yeah,
crazy name.
A lot of fun. Yeah, a lot of motorcycles. A lot of great people down here in Florida.
Yeah, definitely.
And, you know, people that ride bikes get a bad name. There's some really wonderful people here today.
I know. I'm from Daytona, and, like, bike week, it's, like, every week almost,
right,
and they're the nicest people.
Well, I lived in Palm Coast for a long time, so we're very close to Daytona.
Yes.
I've heard a lot of great things about your show. Congratulations and
continued
success.
Yeah.
I know the website looks fantastic. Who worked on that? You did a good job on that.
Thank you so much. I like a lot of bright colors, so, you know.
Yeah, okay.
This is the legendary Eddie Money. How are you doing?
I'm doing great.
Yeah.
You know, it's great. We're going to do a good show today. If you think about it, we had, it's a lot of different than a lot of groups. We had like 14 songs in the top 100.
Yeah.
Baby Hold On, mm-hmm. Take Me Home Tonight, Two Ticks Paradise, Want to Go Back, Shake and Think I'm in Love.
Yeah.
So I think everybody's going to have a good time tonight.
Definitely. I know a lot of people are going to love it. Like, they were talking about it beforehand. It's going to be great.
Well, that's great.
The last time we talked was, like, 2 years ago. It was, like,
right.
In Ocala.
Yeah.
Yeah, well, what have you been up to?
You got a little bigger and a little prettier. A little bigger and a little prettier. Well, what's been happening is we've been doing a lot of work. My son, Des Money, you can go to his website, desmoneymusic.com. He's a coming artist, and I think he's really very talented. I'm not saying that because he's my kid, but he's very doing really well.
Yeah.
And put my Broadway show back on in New York in February and just doing a lot of shows. You know, I got 5 kids. I'll do anything to get out of the house. You know?
Definitely. That's great. And that's always really exciting. So you're constantly touring.
Right.
So how has that been? Has there ever been something that was like, that was not supposed to happen or anything like that?
Well, you know, things have been going really great. You know, sometimes thank God we got GPS because a lot of times we're in crazy towns. I know this sound like the back of my hand so we didn't get lost, but a lot of times you get out there, you get lost on the GPS, but the show's been going really well. I've been getting some really great reviews. I got a really nice shout out by Lady Gaga and Rolling Stone a couple of months ago.
Oh, so good.
I'm pretty excited about the reviews we're getting, and everybody sees us on YouTube, and everybody really likes the shows, and, you know, the big guy upstairs likes us because we're doing really well. Thank you, Pavlina.
Yeah, your fans have always been super supportive, and, you know, you were talking a little bit earlier about bikers, you know, how, like, they're different and stuff. So what is, like, the most amazing crowd that you've been with?
Well, I tell you, we played Sturgis a couple of years back, and the bikers really like us, and we did Sturgis. That was a great show.
Yeah.
And to be surrounded by so many fantastic motorcycles, and the 3 or 4 guys in my band ride, too, and this is just amazing. It makes me want to go out and buy a bike tomorrow, you know. And I love Harleys, and, you know, they're making some really wonderful bikes, and they got those Italian bikes that go really, really fast.
Yeah.
But, you know, we get along great with the biker people, and it should be a wonderful show, too, but it's been really super nice to us.
Definitely. I would be too afraid to go on a bike, to be totally honest. But do you own a bike yet?
No, I used to have a Vespa, but I sold it.
That's great. So
I've been on the back of motorcycles going 140 miles an hour, but I'm not much for running them myself, you know?
Yeah. I just got a car, so, like, whenever I go, like, about 50, I'm like, oh, my God, I'm going too fast. Like, this
is, you know? Well, it's good that you're behind the wheel driving now.
Yeah.
That's great.
Yeah, it's cool.
But your father must be very nervous.
Both my parents get nervous. Like, I'll leave for school or whatever, and it'll be, like, you know, 6 o'clock or whatever, and they're like, okay, now be careful. I get, like, a little lecture every morning, so.
Use your signals. Yeah, look in the mirror. I know.
You know, turn the lights on. Like,
right. My 19-year-old's getting his license right now.
Oh,
so
my gosh,
worried about that. He should have got it when he was 18, but he failed the test twice.
Oh, really?
I was very happy about that.
Your song, you know, I Want to Go Back, you know, in the music video, you're going back to, like, high school, and it looks like a homecoming kind of setting or something, and today's my homecoming for school or whatever. Yeah, I know, I'm not going to go, but, like, could you sing a little bit of I Want to Go Back?
I want to go back and do it all over, but I can't go back, I know.
Awesome, thank you, that was great. That was my homecoming, there you go. Very nice. So your song One More Soldier Coming Home, can you tell me about that and, like, why it's special to you?
It's a great song. We had to go off to all those men and women serving our country in Afghanistan and Iraq and all over the world, and I really feel like the vets really need to get a little more attention paid to them. And when we sell t-shirts, a lot of the proceeds from the t-shirts go to the Intrepid Fallen Hero Foundation, which is a non-profit charitable organization. They have 2 facilities. One in San Antonio, they just built another facility in Maryland.
Okay.
And my heart goes out to the vets, and we do everything that we can help. As a matter of fact, we just sent the Intrepid Heroes another check for $6,000.
Wow, that's awesome. Oh my, don't they have, like, a big Intrepid boat in New York?
They have the Intrepid Carrier in New York,
okay,
too. As a matter of fact, we're going to be doing a show there for the organization. Sometimes this year, I'm very excited about that.
Oh my gosh, that's
well, we got a lot of great vets out there and a lot of family people out there. And there was this one person named Sergeant O'Reilly the other night that just got back from Afghanistan, and he was kind of wounded. And we sent the song out to him and his wife and his three kids, and he's got a really huge ovation.
Awesome.
It's good to do what you can for the troops. You know, he was very happy, and his wife was thrilled to get a shirt.
Yes. Yeah, it was actually really cool. I love, you know, being a supporter of our troops and everything.
Right.
And I was getting ready to go on a plane. You know, like those like little trains that you go through or whatever?
Sure. Yeah, yeah.
Yeah. So there were like I don't even know. Like there were like 15 of them. You know, they were like in one spot of like the train. I got a big selfie with all of them. Yeah, so I was just
that's
like, fantastic. Yes.
That's great.
Yeah.
Huh?
It was really cool.
I do a million selfies every day because,
really?
You know, the fans out there, they're big Eddie Money fans. But the most important thing is you got to take care of the fans. You got to spend a little extra time to do a picture. And if the lens cap is closed or his wife was blinking. But the most important thing is keeping the fans happy.
Are you guys going to do any meet and greets or anything?
We're going to do a meet and greet later today, and I'll be selling t-shirts for the Drop It Fall in Your Foundation. Raise some money for the troops.
Yeah, we have a very appropriate bike behind us. It's like
beautiful, huh?
Yeah.
Stars and Stripes forever. Yeah.
Yeah. Well, thank you so much for talking to me.
Thank you, Pavlina. Thank you so much for having me on the show. You look terrific. And tell your folks I said hello.